meters away. You can see that getting they just came under some small arms fire, probably from a Russian scouting party, so they've been telling us to get out of here back to the main headquarters. They've just come under fire in the trenches and they told us to get back to these positions. They're taking up firing positions now. The fighting is that close.
Just describe what happened.
Russian infantry start attack to our position. They doing every day, maybe 5 or 6 time a day. So it's normal for this position. It's a normal situation.